me, I'm the baddest alive. He know the prettiest bitch didn't come until I arrive. I don't let bitches.
Oh, almost caught my lung up on that one. Anyways, the reason why those don't fit anymore is actually really interesting. You see, she was more likely born without that tooth, so when she got done with braces, they put a fake tooth in its place. And so all those fit really good, and then they stopped fitting. But why? Most people would say, oh, she didn't wear retainers. Well, that's actually not the case. You see, your teeth are connected through your bone, and well, if you don't use it, you lose it. And over time, that bone will gradually continue dissolving away and going away. And so where that retainer and that tooth used to fit really good, well, it starts to just not fit anymore. This is why you actually have to get an implant to screw into the bone to stop the bone from dissolving itself. But yeah, kind of cool.